was a WCL camping weekend around this area some time ago, which I did with Jeremy and the mates.
Yeah, I'd almost be tempted to go on those WCL events, since I'm sort of almost technically a member, I've been invited, but I just don't have enough of our weekends free.
Since Mike Atkins retired, so many of the others just don't bother doing anything. Pretty much, they're, well, nothing happens, mate.
Yeah, well, at the moment, being Green Lanes officer of this club, I'm probably out 3 times a month laning anyway. I need a weekend off occasionally.
Well, the last one was the Devon one that you knew about, and there wasn't any, and the one before that, I think, was January.
Yeah, yeah. I would go on these things if I had enough spare time. I just don't at the moment. And now I've left teaching, I've got to seriously get my house sold to raise some capital.
Yeah, but that's the point. Nothing is happening since Mike Atkins retired. Pretty much nothing ever happens. The forums is basically a ghost town. The one other guy who's actively still got a truck. I'm trying to get him to join the SADs. Backed off a bit so in the video we'll pick up more of the way that your truck's moving around. Pete showed me my old water pump, and on the inside you could see where it had been wobbling. The impeller had actually been grinding up the inside of the casing.
Now, I always think of water pumps and things as consumables every couple of years.
Yeah.
Again, this is a bit bumpy and whatever, but it's actually solid underneath, so no problems driving it.
Absolutely not. Agreed.
And so will this one, because otherwise that one has got nowhere to go.
Ha ha ha. surprised you didn't get any overtakers for today. Was everybody else still at work?
Yeah, everybody's working. It's a bit weird, but...
so much time off in the new news up that I've actually got the whole 2 weeks off.
Yeah, well, I've finished my job, so I'm technically unemployed at the moment. Well, technically I'm not unemployed until the 1st of January, but yeah, I'm now a property developer, so that's what I'll be doing.
Close then.